How long will I love you? Long as stars are above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to, longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you, however long you say.
We always knew that she was motivated and organized, but that was never more evident than during her planning of this beautiful day. I guess Rajitha helped a little bit from what we heard. In fact, Chimoka's forward planning skills are so great that she started liking wedding pages on Facebook months before she even got engaged. Needless to say, we were not surprised but very excited when Rajitha made the great choice of proposing.
As long as you want me to, longer by far. How long will I hold you?
Even though we were in two different parts of the world, we still managed to keep in touch and keep our friendship going. And on this day, I'm really honored to be Rajitha's best man and sit next to him and be a part of his special day today.
Lanta and I'm Amal, mother and father of the lovely bride Chamita. On behalf of our family as well as the family of Daya, we would like to very warmly welcome you to this lovely ceremony, and we are very glad that you made it today. And that's the character of Chamilka, to see people and then share their joy with others.
I am very proud and honored to be the mother of this beautiful bride, our eldest daughter Chamilka, today. Every day I feel so blessed that Chamilka is my daughter. Today we are surrounded by our families and friends to celebrate this special day of Chamilka and Rajitha.
It's like running through an open door, it's like finding what you're